1. Trump will not change policy on East Sea. Chinese Scholars Today, 25/11, has released a public report, which said that U.S. policy on East Sea under Mr. Donald Trump will not change. Reuters news agency quoted Chinese scholars who drafted the report, said that Mr. Donald Trump to the presidency does not mean that the U.S. will withdraw from the South China Sea, which will continue to pursue policies that group this is called complete control area. According to this group of scholars, to ensure complete control the South China Sea is the key to America's military strategy in the Asia Pacific. This is the first public report of China on the U.S. military presence in the region. There will be no change in the turning point in U.S. policy in the South China Sea, Reuters quoted NGOC Tan, director of the National Institute for South China Sea China Research Institution's influential book based in Hainan, said. Mr. Trump is rarely mentioned South China Sea issue in the election campaign, which focused on economic ties with Beijing, threatened to label China a currency manipulator and apply tariffs threatened high levels of export Chinese goods. However, according to Mr. Wu, the U.S. commitment to allies and stance to protect freedom of navigation in the South China Sea will not change. Thus, tensions between the U.S. and China in the South China Sea are likely to increase with the growth of China's military. Another scholar, Zhu Feng, director of the Center in the South China Sea Nanjing University, also said that there will be more continuity than change in the military policy of Donald Trump for region Asia Pacific. Mr. Trump probably would not use the word rebalancing for the region, but he is likely to maintain the most current policy, Zhu noted. In addition, both Mr. Chu and Wu agreed that, under President Donald Trump, the U.S. will likely increase military spending for Asia Pacific. The increase in military strength could lead to the risk of accidentally collided and caused the conflict. Center Director Zhu Feng South China Sea adds that the decision made public statements does not mean that China is preparing for war, but rather to avoid the occurrence of an arms race between this country with the United States. China blatantly unilaterally declared sovereignty over almost the entire area of the South China Sea, where maritime trade volume reached $5.000 billion annual, despite opposition from neighboring countries and communities international. Recent efforts by the United States in dealing what they regarded as the China restriction of freedom of navigation in the South China Sea, Beijing has led to anger and sparked fears of military conflict in this area. Trump rapid changes since the election. President-elect Donald Trump has shown dramatic changes on many issues as he prepares his inauguration. According to CNN, the American billionaire has fallen concrete and changed some election commitments. Investigation Hillary Clinton. Before, if I win, I will instruct the Justice Minister to select a special prosecutor investigating her problem, because never have so many lies, Trump asserted and said Hillary will have to go to jail if he did as president. Now, I want to move forward, I do not want to back off. And I do not want to hurt the Clintons. I really do not want to. She has experienced much. And endured a lot in many ways. Climate change. Before, in an interview with the editorial board of the Washington Post in March, Trump said, "I think there is a change in the weather. I'm not to believe in climate change due to humans." To May, he vowed to cancel climate change treaty in Paris. Now, I still think about it. We will look very carefully. When asked about the consensus of scientists about the relationship between human activity and climate change, he said, "I think there is a certain relevance." Obamacare. One of the commitments of Donald Trump's candidacy to dismantle and replace Obamacare, legislation that he described as a disaster. Before, real change begins by immediately cancel and replace Obamacare. Now, or Obamacare will be modified, or replaced, Trump told the Wall Street Journal, even praised some provisions of the bill, which he kept. Choking water torture. Trump repeatedly said the U.S. should work more aggressively to fight against terrorism, including the application of the measures cause asphyxiation with water, a procedure controversial torture. Before, I will use the measures to suffocate the country, and I was able to apply many tricks worse than that. Now, he seems to have changed opinion after talking with retired General James Mattis, a brilliant character to the new post of Minister of Defense. About Governor Nikki Haley, South Carolina. Previously, the people of South Carolina Nikki Haley was offensive. Trump wrote on Twitter in March. Time, on 23/11, President-elect Mrs. Haley selected as U.S. Ambassador to the United Nations. About New York Times newspaper. New York Times is one of the primary goals of Donald Trump because he attacked without respite during the election campaign. Before, there is no corruption anymore, news agency New York Times newspaper failed. Now, I want to say, New York Times, it is a treasure of America. A world treasure.
2. Trump's internal squabbling as chair foreign ministers. Group transfer of power by President-elect Donald Trump was still pulling when choosing who held the secretary, one of the most important positions in the government. Over the weekend, according to information from the power transition team, Mr. Trump has met with Mr. Mitt Romney, the former Massachusetts governor, presidential candidate of the Republican Party in 2012. Reuters said that Mr. Trump-Romney wants to choose him for the position of secretary. CNA said channel, infighting within his group took place on 24/11 Trump, by those loyal to Mr. Trump wants to bar the progress of Mitt Romney. Proponents he was the most powerful Trump unite, oppose Mr. Trump chose Romney because Romney was criticized Trump data during election Deuter wrong. Romney called Trump's imposter. The selection of Mitt Romney as a surprise for many people. This act of Mr. Trump can reassure the character's old guard in the Republican Party and its allies on foreign policy of the new administration. However, Romney was publicly called Russia's enemy number one geopolitical with the U.S. This is a challenge for foreign policy, so Trump is very admired by Russian President Vladimir Putin, and promises to mend relations with Moscow. Before that, most people surmise former Mayor Rudy Giuliani, one of the most fervent supporters of Mr. Trump, is the leading candidate for Secretary of State office. Even without any experience in foreign policy, but Mr. Giuliani, 72, openly lobbied for the position of foreign minister. New York Times reported that Mr. Giuliani even told his advisors that he did not carry Trump to other locations. Mr. Giuliani's nomination to the position of foreign minister's attention to the business deal with the foreign government. Maybe for this reason that he rejected. Currently, Mr. Trump cannot choose the personnel for the key positions as foreign minister, defense minister in the new government, also because of this that Mr. Trump announced that it would have worked during the Thanksgiving holiday.
3. Hillary turned defeat into victory, unthinkable? According to figures on 23/11, Hillary Clinton has been even more to Donald Trump than 2 million of common stock. Specifically, candidates for president of the Democratic Party won 64,223,958 votes, while President-elect Donald Trump won 62,206,395 votes. Figure out the difference between the two men has climbed to 2,017,563 votes. This is still not the final figure, and the difference can be even higher, because many untested vote where Hillary wins, especially in California, the largest state of the United States located along the Pacific Street. However, even if Hillary had won much more than Mr. Trump popular vote away, the winner of the presidential race in the United States still is Donald Trump, because he is more than 270 electoral votes. Under U.S. law, the president is decided by electoral votes, not the popular vote. Each state has a certain number of electors of the electoral college is based on the population size of that state. America has a total of 538 electors. And so, Clinton's first presidential candidate since 2000 despite losing the popular vote winner. In 2000, Democratic candidate Al Gore also lost in the same manner before rivals from Republican George W. Bush. Clinton is also the fifth presidential candidate in American history to not win the election with more of the popular vote opponents. Islam in 2012, Mr. Trump have been put forward criticism aimed at the electoral system when President Barack Obama was re-elected. Meanwhile, Mr. Trump compare electoral systems with catastrophes of democracy and a disgusting injustice. After the election results last Tuesday 8-11, the victory gave Donald Trump, some analysts immediately take a position that Hillary Clinton can still reverse the situation if the university voter approval. In fact, the 8-11 polling day has not officially put into Donald Trump presidential determined that only 538 electors constitute the Electoral College. It is expected, people will vote for the next president on November 19/12. If there's 37 electoral Republicans do not vote for Trump, he will be only 269 votes, not enough minimum 270. Many have called on electors to abandon his commitment to vote for Trump, which vote for Hillary. If the elector unfaithful to Trump, Hillary turn pro, she can turn things around. However, this chance is very slim. In addition, many people do not favor Trump, but does not necessarily support Hillary. In the case of both Trump, Hillary and other independent candidates do not have enough 270 votes, the U.S. must activate the 12th Amendment to the House to decide who will be the president of the three candidates with the most votes as higher most voters. Up to the present time, there are two Republican electors declared not vote for Trump, while there are six Democrats electors said they intend to vote for a Republican candidate other, not Mr. Trump. Two groups are recognized at the opportunity to reverse the situation, because it's difficult to convince 37 GOP electors did not vote for Mr. Trump, the number needed to be able to block the road to the White House real estate billionaire. In addition, the current balance of power in the U.S. House are leaning toward the Republicans, should work for a candidate to represent the Democratic Party took the chair as president again is something unlikely to happen. And yet, according to a recent poll by CNN/ORC conducted from 2017 to 2011, up to 53% of the participants said that the real estate billionaire Donald Trump will do very well or pretty good job of president. 40% of people say put much faith in the way he solve any economic problem. According to CNN, the proportion of people who put their faith in even higher Trump, Barack Obama, George W. Bush, Bill Clinton and Ronald Reagan before they took office. In a separate incident, a number of leading computer scientists are urging Hillary calls for recount in three Wisconsin, Michigan, and Pennsylvania, with questionable results reason may have been hacked and edited. They said that Hillary received less than 7% of the vote in the county of Wisconsin, where ballots counted by the machine. According to them, hackers can have a hand with a counter, which took 30,000 votes. Hillary same 10 electoral votes in Wisconsin. Mr. Trump has won in Wisconsin and Pennsylvania, while Michigan has not named the winner. Notably, Wisconsin and Pennsylvania are two states that Democrats won the vote in 2012. The deadline to request a recount Hillary running out, as 25-11 in Wisconsin, Pennsylvania and Michigan's is 28-11-30-11-30-11.